Good afternoon, here are the top three stories for the day. Three senior students of a Karnataka nursing college were arrested in connection with the alleged dragging of a first-year Dalit girl student. A tribal couple was allegedly paraded naked as punishment for infidelity in Rajasthan's Kasotia village. At least three people were killed and four others were injured in a tragic road accident in Uttar Pradesh's Mainpuri district on Saturday.